Celebrity Big Brother 2018, Housemates break down after Shane Lynch makes Boyzone blunder. Celebrity Big Brother contestants broke down during tonight's talent show segment of the episode. Each of the male contestants took center stage and gave performances this evening, showcasing their talents. Amid Dapper Laughs' comedy act and Ginuwine's rapping, Shane took a more delicate approach to the performance. "Now ladies, this is the open mic night," Shane teased. "This is a Boyzone record from 1999, called No Matter What." Stumbling through the Boyzone Golden Age classic, Shane was forced to read from a lyric sheet to get through his UK number one. The performance seemed to be going well, with housemates singing along, and even John Barnes and Maggie Oliver ballroom dancing throughout. As the song progressed, the housemates became more and more emotionally involved with Shane's heartfelt performance. Towards the end of the final chorus, Ashley James and Malika Hacks began looking weepy-eyed. Shane brought the song to an end, and Ashley commented, "You forget, like, how romantic it is. This is so pathetic," she smiled while drying her tears. Jess Impiazzi shouted, "We love you." To which Shane replied, "I love you too, God bless." Outside the Big Brother house, Emma Willis was over the moon with his performance. He's had 6 UK number ones and sold over 25 million records, but Shane has just had a career highlight playing a sold-out gig to the Big Brother house. And he made Ashley cry. She shouted,